Hello everyone. Today we would like to introduce you a product from 7-Eleven Select. It's the water bottle. I think it's some juice. Have a live character. Here you can see a Brown and Connie hugging in the picnic with a yellow, I don't know, I cannot remember, it's a duck or a chicken. So we see around here we have a very cute bento box and brown cake, another bento. And here is some ingredient in Thai language. And the other gift for customer here, you can see is brown figure. It's very cute. Okay, let's open inside. Here we can see a normal bottle and a brown figure. Now I try to open a brown figure first. Ta-da! You can see a very cute brow in plastic, white plastic. And you can stick it. I think you can stick it on the table. So we have a brown figure in plastic and a bottle of water. I don't know, it's juice, water or what flavor. We have in the cap, we have a 7-Eleven Select. It's the product of 7-Eleven. So the brown is not only a figure, we can see it can stand under it. So we have a brown stick. In green color. Now we check what flavor is inside the bottle. Oh, it looks like a red color. Yes, red flavor. Nice taste. And I see it has some small thing. It's like a cherry, but very little inside the bottle. So enjoy your red juice with brown figure. Have fun. See you. Hello, now I want to show you the other bottle from the 7-Eleven Select. It's the bottle have a light character with brown and brown leaf, calling up and run on the garden. In the garden, you see I have a love letter, a gift present here. I still cannot figure out if it's a chicken or duck, and a lipstick. And here I have orange, so this bottle 100% sure is orange flavor. Here we can see all ingredients in Thai language, and here's the in diamond ring, maybe engagement ring. And a pocket of rose, and then you can see it very cute. It's a conic figure with a brain face. So we open it. Take the pony out. Here we have a very cute pony figure, plastic pony figure. And it's same with the brown figure, it's pony figure, it also is the stamp. So you can see it's the stem of a rain coney face. And I think you need to keep it in freeze before you drink it. So the last bottle I want to show you today is another character of light. It's also a product of 7-Eleven Select. Here you can see it's the scene of a brow. I don't know if it's brow dancing or do exercise with a regular and a duck or a chicken is singing. And here you can see a burger, french fry, coke. Also in all the ingredients in Thai language. And we can see a very cute video by Charlotte. Now we open. pollution we see is also kill plastic fishes. And here also stand. They may have a very cute face of moon and moon name. Moon stem, brown stem, conic stem. So we have a bottle, I think, in red flavor too, because it has red picture here. And also I will keep it inside the fridge before I drink it for better taste. So now after that, you have a three character of light in brown, corny, and moon. Have fun with stem and figure and enjoy the drink. See you.